Good morning, beloved brothers and sisters. I want to bless God for your life and to thank God for bringing you into the last day, day 7 of our fasting and prayer. And I believe that God that has given you the grace, that has given you the enablement, the power to be able to go through all these days, it will come true for you in the name of Jesus. As we come to the last day of our fasting and prayer, I believe God has started a good work in your life. And I know that what the Lord has started, you will testify to the glory of God in the name that is above all name. I know God will show forth for you in the name of Jesus. And this morning we're going to bless God. Before we begin to make our prayer, we are going to bless the name of the Lord and give God all the praise. The Bible told us in Psalm 34 verse 8, "Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man who take refuge in him." This morning we are going to give God all the praise, because God is good. Is our refuge, is our fortress. The Bible speaks in Isaiah 26 verse 3. It says, "You keep him in perfect peace whose mind stayed on you, because he trusted in you." And that is what we are doing. Because we have trusted in the Lord, we have cast all our anxiety, according to 1 Peter 5 7. The Bible says, "Casting all your anxiety on him, because he cares for you." This morning we are encouraged by the power in the name of Jesus. And we know what the Lord is about to do in our life. So as we begin to praise God this morning, we are going to thank the King of Kings and give God all the praises for the last 6 days. And God has given us the grace to see the seventh day. This morning we are going to praise him and give God and celebrate the name of the Lord. I want you to open your mouth and I want you to please to pray along and also to thank God on your life concerning every area of your life in the name of Jesus. Whether it is you are having a challenge or not, I want you to praise God for that problem also. Thank God, because God will see you through and the solution will come in the name of Jesus. I believe that God will come through for you in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, this morning I say thank you. The King of Glory, Father, I praise your name. The Lord of Lords, I exalt you and I thank you, Father. I worship you, Father. I say, Lord, be highly exalted in the name of Jesus. The Bible speaks in Psalm 44 verse 8. It says, "In God we boast all day long and praise the name of God forever." Father, we thank you because your name is praise. We celebrate your name this morning. We honor your name. We adore your name. We glorify your name. Father, we praise your name. We proclaim your name this morning. We reverence you, Daddy. We praise you, Father, because we're a faithful God. We give you all the praise. We give you all the adoration. We give you all the glory in the name of Jesus. I say, Father, to you be all the praise. We thank you, Father. We worship you. The Bible speaks in Psalm 7 verse 17. Say, "I will praise the Lord. According to his righteousness, I will sing praise to the name of the Lord Most High." Father, we worship you. We praise your name. We bless your name. We bless you, Father. We bless your holy name this morning. Creator of all things, we say thank you. Lord in heaven, we say thank you. God of omnipotent Father, we say thank you. We thank you, our righteous God, the apostle of our confession. We praise your name. Father, we give you glory. The everlasting God, we say thank you. God that has no beginning, God that has no end, the living Father, the true God, we praise you. The immortal, the changeless Father, we say thank you. Lord, this morning we give you all the glory. The Bible speaking in Psalm 86 verse 12, say, "I will praise you, I will praise the Lord. O Lord my God, with all my heart I will glorify thy name." Father, we say thank you. Father, we worship you, the living and the true God. We say thank you. Lord, we thank you because you are immortal, you are changeless. You have always been God, you are God now, and you'll be God forever. Father, we bless your name. We thank you, great and awesome God. Father, we thank you, God that is incomparable, God that is exceptional. Father, we thank you, unmatchable God. Father, we praise your name, the supreme Father. Father, we give you glory. We say thank you, Jehovah. We bless your name, everlasting God. We say thank you this morning. Father, we praise your name, the all-sufficient one, our deliverer, the balm in Gilead, our comforter, the unlimited God, the unsearchable God, the unmatchable God, the unquestionable God. Father, we praise you. We say thank you, Father. We worship your name. In Psalm 75 verse 1, the Bible says, "Unto thee, O God, we give thanks. Unto thee we give thanks, for that thy name is near, thy wondrous work declare." We praise you, Father, this morning.
Psalm 69 verse 30, the Bible says, I will praise the name of God with a song. I will magnify him with thanksgiving. Father, we thank you for all that you have done in our life. In the last 6 days, we praise you, Jehovah. We give you all the praises. We say thank you. Father, we praise you unfailing. Father, we say thank you. Lord, we give you glory. Our healer, our deliverer. Father, we praise your name, the finisher of our faith. Father, we say thank you. You are the author and the finisher of our faith. Father, we praise your name. Father, you are the Jehovah Jireh, the Jehovah Nissi, the Jehovah Rapha, Jehovah Sabaoth, Jehovah Raha, Jehovah Shalom, Jehovah Shammah, Jehovah Shiddekenu. Father, we praise your name, the eternal rock of ages. Father, we thank you. We bless you for the day 7, for great and awesome thing that you are about to do. Father, we praise your name. Holy Father, we say thank you. Righteous Father, we say thank you. Merciful Father, we say thank you. Loving Father, we say thank you. The living Father, we say thank you. The everlasting Father, we say thank you. This morning, Lord, we praise your name. We thank you for today. We thank you for what you are about to do in our life, in our family, concerning our job, concerning our finances. Father, we say blessed be your name. We give you all the praises. We give you all the adoration. We praise your name. We adore your name. We thank you, Lord, for the soundness of mind. We thank you for the joy. We thank you for direction. We thank you for enlightenment. Father, we thank you for edification. We praise your name. We give you glory. Father, we say thank you for all that you have done, for the satisfaction, for the promotion, for the benefit we have received, for the privilege. Father, we say thank you. This morning, we give you glory because you are God that answered a prayer. Lord, we adore your name. We glorify your name. We exalt your name. We say, Lord, be highly exalted this morning in the name that is above our name. Father, we thank you. We bless you, Father. Father, we say, Lord, take all the glory. Beloved, this morning, our focus prayer text is Ephesians 3:20. The Bible says, now unto him that is able to do, Ephesians 3:20, now unto him that is able to do, able to do. It means the God that we serve is God that do. For God that do. So he's going to do exceeding. The Bible says he's going to do exceeding and exceeding abundantly above all that we ask. So whatever we have been asked in the last 6 days, God wants to do above it. This is the God that we serve. This is a revelation, my sisters and brother. Anything that we ask or think according to the power of God that worketh in us. There is a power that moves in you. The power of God. Liberatazia Kaligo Shekete Yakabalia. God is about to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we ask or think, according to his power, according to the power of the Holy Ghost that is inside of you, my sisters and brother. This morning, God wants to do great and awesome thing in our life, in our midst. This morning, I want us to release our faith. I say, no matter what we are going through this morning, whatever you are going to, total restoration is going to come. We are going to make some powerful declaration. We are going to make declaration according to the leading of the Holy Ghost. We are going to declare the word of God. We are going to declare what the Holy Spirit has laid in our spirit man. In the name of Jesus, I say this morning, whatever the setback in your life, whether you have lost your job or you are believing or trusting God for job, whatever evil season or negative season you are at right now, the Lord is going to transport you out of that season and place you into that good season. That failing business, that broken relationship, that failure in career, that failure in business, that debt in your finances, the debt you have, Kazakata Kuri Etelia. As many of us are in debt this morning, I pray the Lord is going to sort you out, and then he's going to make a way where there is no way. In the name of Jesus, that delay in marriage, any of my sisters and brother, you have delay in marriage, as say this morning, there shall be total restoration in the name of Jesus. That is not the plan and the purpose of God for your life. That is not the intent of God for your life. I say this morning, every family rejection, everything that you are facing, challenges of miscarriages in your life this morning, the Lord is going to intercede for you. La barakado shekeriani. That delay in pregnancy, you have been married, you are praying for the fruit of the womb. I say today, the Lord is going to restore your womb to conceive in the name of Jesus. Confusion in your life, every depression, stagnation you are facing, disappointment in your marriage, I pray the Lord is going to reconstruct you today. The Lord is going to repair your life today in the name of Jesus, because God is a merciful God. If God is merciful, it's a God that will fix all that is in your life, and that is what our Father will do in the name of Jesus. So to this morning, I pray. Masakataya bayandi, liga rakadus imprali kadaskia. According to our prophetic verse, the Bible speaking, Joel chapter 2 verse 25, it says, I will restore to you the years. I pray this morning and I declare into your life, I say, may restoration come in the name that is above all name, in the name of Jesus. May the Lord restore to you the years that the swarming locusts they have eaten in your life. I say this morning, may the Lord restore to you in the name of Jesus. I say that years that this locust, this spiritual locust, they have invaded your life. I say this morning, may the Lord restore back to you in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, Lord, I will send my great army. I pray this morning, may the Lord release the host of heaven. May your angel appear to you in the name of Jesus. May the angel of restoration, may them liquid you this morning in the name of Jesus. May heaven release the angel. May the angel be dispatched on your behalf in the name of Jesus. The Bible said they excel in power. They hearken to the voice of his command. I say this morning, that this morning in the name of Jesus, as we speak the word of God, may angel be distributed unto you in the name of Jesus. Lapata kotokoyate, may the angel that bring restoration, may them be dispatched on your behalf in the name of Jesus. He said, my great army I sent among you. The Bible says you shall eat in plenty. I pray, my sisters and brother, you shall eat in plenty and you shall be satisfied in the name of Jesus. I decree it, I pronounce it, I confess it by the power in the name of Jesus. I say this morning, you shall eat in plenty and you shall be satisfied by the merciful hand of God. Makabababa le kataku shekete yakabalia le brakata kuranti empraliga sakalia katalia le parato sokuriani. I pray by the merciful hand of God that you shall eat in plenty, according to Joel chapter 2 verse 25, because the Lord watch over his word to perform. And I say this morning, you shall eat in plenty and be satisfied. I say the Bible say, and praise the name of the Lord your God. I say this morning, you will enter into a season of praise in the name of Jesus in your life. I say your life shall be filled with praise in the name of Jesus, and God shall do wonders in your life, and you shall rejoice in the name of Jesus. You shall never be put to shame by the merciful hand of God, because the Bible says, now unto him that is able to do exceeding abundantly. I say, may the Lord do exceeding abundantly in your life this morning. I decree and declare, la paka dezeketelia katakaya katalia, may the Lord release upon you the latter rain and the former rain in the name of Jesus. I say, may your heaven be open. I decree by the ushers of heaven, liga rakozia. I say, may the latter rain be revealed. May he be released upon you. May the shower of blessing, may your blessing come today in the name of Jesus. Every locust, every spiritual locust that has attacked your life, I say this morning, they are consumed by fire. 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 I pray for total recovery. Total recovery, whatever the enemy has taken from you, in the name of Jesus. According to the word of God, the Bible says, I will restore to you. Kasaka yakotulia. Total restoration is coming your way this morning, in the name of Jesus. I pray that the Lord, may he empower you. May the Lord give you as a supernatural strength to take the battle to the gate of the enemy, to recover your stolen goods in the name of Jesus. I say, you are strengthened. The Lord empowered you this morning in the name of Jesus. By the force of heaven, by the power of the Holy Ghost, you are empowered to retrieve your glory in the name of Jesus. The Lord restore to you the joy of your salvation, the joy of your redemption. The Lord restore back to you this morning in the name of Jesus. I say this morning, the root of your problem, the origin of your problem, the source of your problem, the nucleus of your problem, they are consumed by fire. The Lord destroy it completely in the name of Jesus. I say from today, parakata kurokotolia liba sakaya katalia, that this morning the Lord overturn every details of the enemy in your life in this morning in the name of Jesus. The Lord destroy them completely in the name of Jesus. I say from today, that this morning the garment of glory, the Lord place upon you for total recovery in the name of Jesus. Marakasakaya katolia, wherever the enemy has displaced you, the Lord take you back to him in the name of Jesus, into your glory, into your testimony, into your breakthrough. Makasoko toya kabalia libarakata kaya kotorian. I say from this hour, I say by the power of heaven, you are recover, you recover, you recover, you recover, you recover, you recover, you recover, by fire, by fire, by fire, by fire. Holy Ghost, fire. fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, in the name of Jesus. I pray this morning, I say your colorful garment, the garment of honor, the Lord place upon you in the name of Jesus. I say today you are redecorated in the name of Jesus by the fire of heaven. I say today the Lord repair your foundation in the name of Jesus. Makataka yakutole pa yakataka rakataka rakatakoto iga brakatakoro koto koro koto leketelia karante eli parakataka yakatalia liga saka yakatalia ipakatanzia mene kutole brakataka. Every cloud of frustration that the enemy has placed upon your life, I said this morning, they are terminated by fire, in the name of Jesus. I said today, every cloud of failure, every cloud of confusion covering your glory, I said they fade away by the fire of the Holy Ghost. May the strong wind of God, may you blow them away this morning, in the name of Jesus. I decree it, I demand it, I proclaim it, I pronounce it upon your life, in the name of Jesus. I say your glory, I command your glory to wake up this morning, in the name of Jesus. I command your glory to arise this morning. Arise and shine. I say, for your light has come, in the name of Jesus. I command, I say this morning, may you arise in the name of Jesus. May you shine. May you shine for Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I pray this morning, I say, may the God, may the Father of heaven, may he cause your glory to arise in the name of Jesus. The power of God, may you rest upon you. Recovery of your glory, recovery of your blessing in the name of Jesus. I say, whatever is in satanic belly, in the prison of the devil, I say, the Lord recover for you. I say, the angel of God, they have been dispatched on your behalf right now in the name of Jesus. They go on your behalf, they retrieve your glory, they are being retrieved back for you in the name of Jesus. Total restoration fall upon you this morning in the name of Jesus. Makataka yakatakuru kutukulia liba sakatakalia liberante kenufa ili kadaskia liga saka yakutulia. The Lord renew your strength, restore your effectiveness from this hour in the name of Jesus, according to the word of God in Joel chapter 2 verse 25. The Bible says, I restore to you. I say this morning, the Lord renew your strength, he restore your effectiveness in the name of Jesus. Anywhere your life kasaka yakata is leaking glory, is leaking blessing, I say today they are sealed up by the blood of Jesus. They are sealed up by the blood of Jesus in the name of Jesus. I pray kasaka daka yakata, every weakness in you, I say they are converted to strength and ability. The Lord release ability upon you, because the Bible speaks in Ephesians 3:20, it says, now unto him that is able to do exceeding, God is going to do exceeding in your life abundantly above all that we ask or think, according to the power of heaven in the name of Jesus. Makataka yakatalia, every power diverting your possession, I say today the Lord terminate them in the name of Jesus. The Lord cut them off. I say this morning, the Lord destroy their works, lose the grip upon your life in the name of Jesus, because today you are taking your possession in the name of Jesus. Mekataka yakabarakatakulia liberante kenufa yakatalia, I say from today, libasakataya, everything the enemy took from you, limasaka yakatalia, that you are not aware of, I command total restoration. I say this morning, I command total restoration, every evil finger that the enemy stretched out against you, I say today, for your downfall, I say today, they are destroyed by fire, they are crippled by fire, they are shattered by fire in the name of Jesus. Makasaka yakata, I speak favor of God upon your life. I say to them, I speak favor, I command favor, I command favor, I command favor to rest upon you this morning. I say favor for total restoration. I say this morning, I command it, I decree it, I declare it, I pronounce it over your life, over your family, over your business, over your career, in your family, concerning your health. I say this morning, receive in the name of Jesus. Lakasaka yakatalia, you are favored in everything you do. I say today, in every way of your life, you are favored in the name of Jesus. Makataka yakataka rakataka rokoto Kolia, Librante Kenufra, Iga Barakataya Katarian. I say today, receive unusual favor, unusual favor to fulfill destiny. Ah, Parakazaka Yakatulia, the Lord restore back to you. Unusual favor in your life, anywhere you go from this day, in the name of Jesus, the Lord restore your peace. I say today, your peace is being restored. In the name of Jesus, the Lord restore your peace, restore your joy, restore your happiness. I say today, your peace is being restored. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I say today, in the name of Jesus, in your family, I say your peace is being restored, your joy, your happiness is being restored by the fire of heaven. In the name of Jesus, makataka dizia, liprakataka yakatakurukotolia, libason sabaye, libason sabaya, kaliga sakara ake, le santo karia kadizia, igrato kapraila mataka brante, libra ate kanabraita, liga sakataya katalia, liprakataya kotolia. In the name of Jesus, the Lord restore to you every blessing that the enemy has withheld or exchanged or diverted. I say by the merciful hand of God, the angels of God have been dispatched because of you this morning. In the name of Jesus, akasaka yakatalia, let your angel gather unto you every blessing, every resources that the enemy has stolen. I say this morning, I decree it in the name of Jesus, because the Bible says, I will decree a thing and it shall be established. I say this morning, may the Lord cause your helper to locate you wherever they may be on this face of heaven and for this face of earth. I say today, wherever your helpers are, I say this morning, they locate you. This morning, your helpers, your benefactor, they locate you in the name of Jesus. Asakaya katakarakata kurukutu, ibarakata yakatalia, lekoto liba yakatalia. Every evil blockage, I say, on your way to victory, on your way to success, they are terminated, they are shattered, they are destroyed. Every household power trying to hinder you, I say, they are rendered crippled, they are paralyzed this morning in the name of Jesus. Any man, any woman that want to stand on your way, I say today, let the fire of heaven fall upon them today. Labrata sakaya kutulia, at least fire in the name of Jesus. I say today, the Lord deliver you from every profitless labor. I say this morning that you are going into, in the name of Jesus. I say today, every profitless labor that you are into right now, the Lord deliver you. You are set free. You are set free. Total restoration. Total restoration. Total restoration. In the name of Jesus. Makadasaka yakabala bayati. Lika takarakata kurukutulia. Labrante kenufa yakaparakutulia. Lima sakadizo. Liketelie brante. I say every impossible situation in your life, the Lord turn it around. Because today, I say today, total restoration. Total restoration. In the name of Jesus. The Lord endow you with mental skill, with ability, in the name of Jesus. As you go today, kaliga sakaya kutulia, total restoration is coming your way. Ase karakata yakatalia, whatever positive purpose and you pursue, you shall possess in the name of Jesus. I say from today, every positive purpose in your life, Father, I say this morning, as you pursue them, you possess them in the name of Jesus. Kalaga yakata, I pronounce you are unstoppable in the name of Jesus. I command a miraculous and total recovery of all your debts in the name of Jesus. Every financial debt that you have in your life, I decree into your life this morning. I say miraculously, miraculously, the Lord make a way for you. Total recovery of all the debt in the name of Jesus. I pray today, the Lord help you to pay them off in the name of Jesus. The Lord make a way for you in the name of Jesus. The favor of God may envelop your life, may envelop your family, your relationship, your womb in the name of Jesus. I pray today, the joy of the Lord may begin to multiply over your life. I say, may the wings of God, the wings of wonder, may he come in your life. May he deposit wealth into your life in the name of Jesus. May the Spirit of God, may he lead you into successful favor. From this hour, I pray today, the anointing for total restoration, may he rest upon you by the merciful hand of God in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare, I say, Lord, the power of signs and wonder, may he overshadow your life in the name of Jesus. The power of signs and wonder, I say this morning, may he overshadow your family, your business, your career in the name of Jesus. Every instrument of failure that is working against your advancement, I say they are shattered, they are consumed, they are frustrated, they are decrepit in the name of Jesus. I say from this morning, every agenda of wasters in your life, they they are cancelled in the name of Jesus. Makatakuze eliparakata karakata karakata libarakata yakatalia. I decree and declare by the merciful hand of God, I feel your doors are opening, 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 your doors are opening. Doors opportunity will open for you. I command them open. I command them open in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I command them open. I say today, may the Father of heaven, may he unlock you in the name of Jesus. Door to opportunity, door to possibility is opening for you. I said this morning, doors to connection is opening for you. Doors to appointment is opening for you. Doors to favor is opening for you. I said this morning, the anointing for restoration is falling upon you in your life. I said this morning, receive that anointing, receive that anointing, receive that anointing in the name of Jesus. The power of God, may it rest upon you. Any power that want to deny you of your due miracle, your due vision, your testimony, your business, akasaka yakatalia, your blessing, your benefit, I say today, the solution to your problem, I say this morning, any power, any demonic power, any satanic power, any diabolical power, kasaka yakatalia, they are consumed by the power in the name of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus, they are neutralized, they are terminated in the name of Jesus. I say from today, I say your blessing, they are being released, your breakthrough, your miracle, your promotion, your prosperity is coming your way in the name of Jesus. Because we are in the last day of the fasting and prayer, the seventh day, 70% perfection. I say, make the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Adonai, the El Shaddai, may you retrieve your blessing in the name of Jesus. I command total restoration in every area of your life in the name of Jesus. Paratasaka yakatalia, liberante kenuva, ika parakasoko puyakabalia. The Bible speaks in Joel chapter 2. Verse 25, he said, I will restore to you the years that the swarming locusts have eaten. I command, I said this morning, may the Lord restore to you your season. May he restore to you your season. I said this morning, may you receive it in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You will eat in plenty. You will be satisfied. You will praise the name of the Lord. In the name of Jesus. Wonders shall come to you. In the name of Jesus. The Lord will exalt your name. I said there shall be no shame. In the name of Jesus. Father, I give you glory. Isaiah 61 verse 7, the Bible says, instead of shame, you shall have double honor. I pray this morning that double honor will be your portion in the name of Jesus. To God be all the glory. Father, we say thank you this morning. We celebrate you, Father, because you are God that answered prayer. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We give you all the adoration in the name of Jesus. Father, we say thank you. We say thank you. We say thank you for an answered prayer. Father, we bless your name. We praise you, Father. We give you all the praise. We give you all the adoration. We say, Lord, to you be all the glory. We thank you for your word, because the Bible says you watch over your word to perform in the name of Jesus. And so shall it be. Testimony shall follow in the life of my sisters and brother in the name of Jesus. God shall give you a dream in the name of Jesus. There shall be revelation. There shall be revelation. The Bible speaks in Psalm 126 verse 1 and 2. It says, when the Lord brought back the captivity of Zion, we are like those that dream. Then our mouth was filled with laughter and our tongue with singing. Then they sent among the nation, the Lord has done great things for them. I pray for you. I say, may great things be done in your life. This prayer and fasting shall not go in vain. In the name of Jesus, you shall testify to the glory of God in your life, in your family, in your career, in your finances, concerning your relationship, concerning your marriage, in the name of Jesus. As over your children, so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name. Beloved, today mark the end of our fasting and prayer, and I believe that God has begun to work the answer into your life, and I know that your testimony will come forth. And because it marked the day, I want you to continue to thank God for the restoration that God has done in your life. Continue to give God the praise. Praise God over and over. Praise God beyond in your life. Thank him for the impossibility. Thank him for all the things that God has started to do. Thank him for that situation. Begin to praise God. Now, what you have to do now is to continue to praise God. Every day, begin to praise God. Remember and begin to praise him for what he has started to do in your life. Give God praise. Lavish God with praise. Celebrate God over your life. The power of God working for you and bringing back and working your testimony in the name of Jesus. And I know that this prayer I've blessed you today. I want you to like this prayer before you leave this platform. And I also want you to share this prayer with your friends and family. And as many of you that have given us a donated offering concerning this prayer throughout the 7 days. I want to bless God for your name. And I pray that as many of you, out of the little that you have, you have blessed this ministry, the offering that you have given concerning this total restoration, the seed you have sown. I pray in the name of Jesus. I say in hundredfold, the Lord will give back to you in the name of Jesus. And I pray you will never lack in your life in the name of Jesus. As you continue to support us financially, I pray that heaven will open door unto you in the name of Jesus. Your purse will not dry, your account will not dry in the name of Jesus. The Lord will bless the work of your hand in the name of Jesus. And as many of you that have sent your tithe also, I want to bless God according to Malachi 3:10. I say concerning you, every devourer shall be destroyed in your life in the name of Jesus. God will open the windows of heaven and will pour you a blessing in the name of Jesus. I say so shall it be in your life. God bless you, God bless your family, God bless your household in the name of Jesus. And very soon you will testify to the glory of God. For those of you that have already testified, many more testimony, catalog of testimony will come to you in the name that is above your name, in the name of Jesus. God bless.